Please let this be the last time we set foot here.
Agreed. Let us retrieve the Elder Stone so we may be done with this place.
Of the Nephilim in oblivion.
Ward, do these angels look off to you?
There's no telling what corruption Lucifer has wrought here. But we must end it.
Yeah. Let's start with these guys.
It is only dark!
Horseman, you dare to return here?
Abaddon, still stuck here, I see.
It is not by choice that we return. You have been here since the war? Since the slaughter, yes. Charged with guarding this realm from further invasion. Protecting its secrets from heathens, such as yourselves.
We are here for Lucifer. By the look of things, you've already met.
He overwhelmed my forces, spread corruption within our ranks. Even Astarte, my greatest warrior, has turned.
We've already dealt with Astarte. She won't be tormenting the dead any longer.
I suppose I should thank you. That monster you faced was not Astarte. She was more than a soldier to me. I may not have found the strength to strike her down as my enemy. You've done me a service, but evil still spreads through our ranks. Corrupted angels overwhelm our forces. Destroying them would be a mercy and a blow to Lucifer's ambitions here. Do this while I seek out the source of the corruption.
We will destroy what corruption we find, so long as it does not delay our mission.
A temporary alliance, then.
We got a lot of those lately.
came to my aid, defended my angels. I suppose that makes us allies.
We always fight to uphold the balance.
The demons grow more audacious with each passing day. I wonder how long this fragile balance will last.
That's what I love about you, Abaddon. You always look on the bright side.
But I'd say this must be the Elder Stone.
It contains enough divine power to shape worlds. It must be ruled with care and power.
Responsibility? I got it.
Murderers! We will avenge Astarte!
Your presence defiles this place. Turn now. Horseman, wait! You must lend us your strength. Help me cleanse this place.
I think we've done enough cleaning for one day.
We could finish this strife. Perhaps our fallen brethren may also find peace.
I really don't want to stick around here. Do you? Besides, every second we waste here, Lucifer gets farther away.
Listen. Atop this spire, there is an abomination. He spreads corruption amongst my brothers and sisters. I dare not send more of my soldiers against it. Those who have fallen now fight at its side. Please, ascend this spire and destroy it.
Consider it done.
Come on.
we did?
What we did was necessary. The Nephilim's very existence was an affront to the balance.
The Nephilim? You're talking like it wasn't our people we left in the ground here.
We are horsemen. Four of us chosen among countless many. Absalom sealed the Nephilim's fate when he attacked Eden. Their end was inevitable. By our hand or another.
But it was by our hand. Sometimes I wonder if it was some kind of test. To see how far the Council could push us.
To test our loyalty.
Who knows? But for the record, I know you've got my back.
And you better know I've got yours.
We ride together into oblivion! Disgusting!
You show your face here after what you've done.
I'd be more worried about what I'm gonna do to you right now.
You pay for your crimes.
Prepare yourself, brother. We fight.
Took that dagger from Maman's hoard. What significance does it bear?
I used it once. For a job. The worst kind of job. I've managed to forget it. Mostly.
You don't know me, War. Even before this, I was a killer.
I didn't need a reason. I enjoyed it. I'm sure that's why the Council chose me.
The past is done. Leave it. Neither of us are what we were before.
I know who I am, and I'll do the Council's dirty work. All I want is to know why I'm pulling the trigger.
And you believe I follow blindly?
I believe that if you go on about our sworn duty and upholding the balance, I'm going to shoot you.
You are right to question, brother.
Did we just agree? I think I need to sit down.
Let's finish up here. Put this place and its ghosts behind us.
Maybe Abaddon will finally leave us alone.
Let us return to the void.
Mm-hmm. Elder Stone. Give it here. I trust you've wielded it with care.
Utmost care.
Is this dried blood?
Must have already been on there.
In any event, I should be able to seal off Lucifer's pathways to Eden, as was promised. Leave me.
I guess we should pop that fat slug before that happens.
Not quite. You will want to speak with Samael. He has troubling news.
Troubling.
You've recovered the Elder Stone. Lucifer's entrance to Eden will soon be cut off, but I fear his business there was already concluded. He has promised Eden to another.
Another?
Dagon. The self-proclaimed Drowned King has claimed Eden by some pact. He has already begun the cleansing.
Well, that doesn't sound too bad.
Dagon's cleansing is a great flood to drown the world. Every living thing will be washed away. A clean slate upon which to build his kingdom.
I guess we should pop that fat slug before that happens.
Dagon relies on his loyal Stormcaller to bring the flood. Stop this shaman and his followers, and you will foil the Drowned King's ambitions.
There's a part of me that's okay at the thought of Eden being scrubbed out of existence.
Those boatman's coins are pretty rare. Where'd you find them? Everything's got a price. I'm always down to deal.
So few wares. Coins are everywhere. Keep your eyes up.